Here comes Finn Balor.
A man who has truly embraced his darkness and has seen success as a result.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the Judgment Day. From Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, the WWE Champion, Finn Balor!
Man has an impressive resume, plenty of championship reigns.
Yet Finn Balor continues to evolve. Pay attention to his newfound cunning and ruthlessness.
Yeah, this is not the Finn Balor we once knew.
Well, sometimes change is a good thing.
Well, he attacks the body and the mind.
The mark of a truly intelligent competitor.
And oh, how he has developed a long, sadistic streak.
I completely agree, Cole, and I completely enjoy it.
Doomsday has arrived.
It was only a matter of time. Tick tock.
And gentlemen, I'm afraid time has just run out for the entire WWE locker room.
The Prince Finn Balor with a determined purpose is part of the Judgment Day.
Well, Finn has always done best as the leader of a group back to his days in Japan. He has that kind of in-ring arsenal you can only assemble from traveling the world. And now, with the Judgment Day under his wing, he really has his best platform in years to preach his wisdom.
No doubt looking to send a message in this one.
And from way up, double axe handle.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No! No! Break his arm. Vicious. Oh, and Balor goes for a quick ride. All right, back to it. Returning to the ring.
Oh, with authority!
Whoa,
It's pretty well known what Finn Balor is capable of, Corey. What is he looking to do against Cross here?
This is it!
Kicks out before the two count.
He's still got more left in the tank.
Knee strike connects.
All the way up, and the big time powerbomb.
Ah, heel hook. Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
It's hard to watch, too.
Balor's lost momentum here.
Yeah, Cross is just pummeling Balor with his offense.
One step ahead of Cross. Cross looking a little less inevitable after that hit.
Balor really sent a message there.
Oh, impressive counter.
Oh! The sick, sadistic Cross finding amusement in all of this.
This one is headed outside, guys. And Finn heads him off at the pass.
Punch connects. Balor backing it up.
Shotgun drop kick.
Looking to end it here.
This could be it.
Yeah, no. He doesn't get the three.
Good Lord. Scarily close to three.
Finn Balor to the top rope.
Ooh.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Lately, things have been a tad heated between these competitors.
Yeah, this could develop into a pretty serious rivalry if it keeps escalating.
Mate
on the top. Boom, down.
What grace. Float over and...
Float over. Nice. DDT.
Headed to the top now.
Here it comes.
Oh, and he doesn't connect. Went into the corner now.
The drop kick to follow.
He skirts away, living to fight another day.
To elude it. A sling blade. Followed up with a...
And a basement drop kick.
And now the gears are really turning for Balor.
I assure you, Karrion Kross was not expecting to be in this position.
Drop kick. It hits the mark.
Heading up. He's thinking big. And Balor up top.
Karrion Kross. Will that stop Kross?
Victory for this guy. He certainly earned it.
Wait a second.
Well, how about going to celebrate? This is uncalled for. This is ridiculous.
Hey, you won the match. Isn't that enough?
This issue is so deeply personal. This is just insult to injury.